exactly what we need. She's a career waitress.
You are?
Oh, that I am, Mr. Malone. You see, I'm one of those fortunate people who felt the irresistible tug of their true calling early in life. When I was but 18, I filled in one day for a mate at a pub. Excuse me. I realized that day that I could have no happier or a finer destiny in store than distributing refreshments in a public house. Through the years, I've led many a rugger side in a bawdy song, and countless times offered my shoulder to cry on. But never once have I regretted my decision. I shall consider my life well spent, if it can be honestly carved on my gravestone. Lillian Huxley never kept a thirsty man waiting for his ale, and she always brought him a wee bit more than a pint.
Oh,